Tuscaloosa, Alabama, please welcome out of the blue corner. He steps into the cage with a record of 2 wins, 1 loss. His height is 5'10". His weight is 185 pounds. He trains with Cobra BJJ right here in Tuscaloosa, Alabama. And his name is Terry Q. Widow!
He sold some tickets.
And out of the red corner. His record is 2 wins, 0 losses. His height is 6'4". His weight, 185 pounds. He trains with law school, crossing the border into Memphis, Tennessee. And his name is David Big Dog Hayes. Your referee for this fight will be Michael Bowe. Sean Fallon, you need to... Please report to the locker room. Sean Fallon, please report to the locker room.
Michael Bowe now, the referee for tonight, has got both fighters holding them off. He's checking with the officials to make sure everybody is ready. Everybody looks ready, so now he's about to clap his hands, bring these guys to the center, and get this fight started.
Man, Wiggins looks like he wants to go.
Now we're going to see if David Hayes can use his length to his advantage and hide behind that jab, keeping Wiggins away.
Hayes has got a lot of legs.
Wiggins opened it up with an outside leg kick. Is it important for Wiggins to use his feet to try to eat away some of that height from David Hayes as he's using this fight?
He's got to do that. He's got to use his explosiveness to get inside as well. He's got to do something to stop that distance.
Man, both fighters scrambling. I thought that Hayes was going to reverse the takedown, but now Wiggins on his back, he has one hook in. He's trying to reach over and get the second.
He's a little too high right now. He's got to settle his hips and drop him back. If he's not careful, he's going to end up on his back.
Wiggins has got to stretch him out. He's got to get that second.
He has got that choke in.
No,
he's able to get out.
Good escape by Hayes right there.
Wiggins is exerting a lot of energy in these first few seconds of this round.
That is a lot of muscle being used. Like we talked about, that oxygen goes quickly with those big muscles like that.
Yeah, you got to take your breaths. Take your breaths.
Hayes trying to take the takedown while Wiggins is kind of loosely working a guillotine, not really trying too hard, just kind of letting him know that he's got his arm there.
And he's got his leg trapped. Good job. Powerful blows right now by Wiggins.
Separation by the two guys now. Inside leg kick by Wiggins.
Wiggins is starting to settle in right now. He's starting to settle in. He's finding his range.
That's true, but I do like one thing about David Hayes. He seems so composed, so relaxed right now, more so than a guy who's had 2 fights.
Well, I think a mean look and a powerful build isn't going to scare him. And some people it does. You know, it
100%
becomes head games, and Hayes isn't. He's not biting on that.
You're trying to get a dark choke in there.
Deep choke in.
He is tapped. He just tapped. He got him with that Darth. Terry there laying down to try to get a little bit of air.
Yeah.
Man, when you go to that point, he almost went. I think he did go out for a second. But David Hayes used that length to his advantage, works that Darth choke pretty well on him to get the win.
Yeah, Wiggins is still woozy. Still kind of coming, too. Yeah, he got that choke quick. He had a deep.
Man, with the arms being longer like that, especially with that Darth, it's a little bit easier to get that in deeper, quicker. One of the guys I used to work with, Keith Johnson, he was known for his Darth chokes, and he had pulled them off on a lot of guys because he was just long, skinny, and able to work that. David Hayes flexing for the cameras a little bit.
You feel yourself just a little bit more after a finish, not just a win, but maybe a submission, a knockout, or whatever. You know, your swag is just
above
par.
Yeah, it's an important part of the game too. It's like the UFC matchmakers, they look at that. You know, it's like, okay, he's got 20 wins in a row, but the 20 decisions, they're not going to want to touch
it. Yeah. They like to see finishes.
Getting him out in the first round too.
Those are two big boys.
But kudos to Terry Wiggins for going out, because man, sometimes you panic when you're being choked, you know?
Yeah.
So,
well, you can see Terry is still on the stool, still trying to get everything back going.
He was starting to find his range, too, during that fight.
Now let's go to our ring announcer, Mr. Lance Green, to find out or get to make this official, these results.
They need to keep him on the stool.
Ladies and gentlemen, a minute and 58 seconds into the first round, Michael Bowe has called this bout to a halt due to a darce, and your winner is David Big Dog Hayes!
And you know, to win against his credit, he's standing next to him, shaking his hand, clapping his hands. You know what I mean? That's a hard pill to swallow. Especially when you were finding your range and you were connecting.
Yes, if that fight would have won anymore.
Could you walk us through the finish right there? Be honest with you, I can't walk you through it. He had me on the count of a bag of. I didn't expect him to come at me like he did. But when he started coming at me with the grounder for the ground, I kind of expected that I could call myself trying to overpower him. He's a strong man. He gave me a challenge. Thank you. I ain't coming to play, though.
Okay. You seem so relaxed out there for somebody in their third fight. What do you attribute that to?
Who I attribute it to? Yeah. Brian Haller, the only person. Only one.
What can we see for you next?
Everything.
Everything. I like it. Thank you very much, David. Congratulations. A great fight, brother.
Thank you.